My name's Stefan. Today I'm going to be speaking on how many miles does 800 meters equal? So we have our 800 meters, okay, and we know that 1 mile is equivalent to 1609.3 meters. So all we have to do is divide 800 by 1609.3. So 800 over 1609.3, that gives us 0.497 miles. And here's your answer.